Châtelet, Les Houses, and it's lift tour time. This is a really large underground shopping centre right in the centre of Paris. They are currently completely refurbishing this shopping centre, and some of the floor layout was changed since I was last here. This place is incredibly busy. It's ever so tiring going around this shopping centre. And now we go along to the first lifts. These used to be some really nice old 1970s lifts. They've now been replaced with ThyssenKrupp MRLs. These lifts have the futuristic ThyssenKrupp Mark II display, but the buttons are the European ThyssenKrupp buttons. These lifts go from -3, which is the main shopping centre level, -2 and -1 are mezzanines, and ground floor is the exit.
It's a ThyssenKrupp Mark II MRL. This looks nice.
Last time I was here, there used to be this really nice spooky passage. This passage came off of the main shopping centre area, and at the end of it was two escalators going up to some parking on -2 and two escalators going down to some parking right down on -4. These escalators looked like they didn't work, but if you walked up to them, they'd immediately start up. And if you went down to the parking on -4, there was this really spooky service lift. It was so grotty. But this time I was here, I just could not find this area. They've built a new entrance to the metro and RER here, and it seems like this whole entire area of this shopping centre has been demolished in the way of the new entrance. I don't know if the lift's still there or that's been got rid of, but if it is still there, I wasn't able to get to it. And now we go along to the next lift, which goes down to the secure parking. This lift is behind a locked door, but I managed to get in by following someone in there. These lifts are some Otis, and they go from -5, which is a locked off level. -4 is the secure parking, -3 goes into the main part of the shopping centre, and -2 is a mezzanine level at the top of some escalators going up from the shopping centre, where some more escalators going out. These lifts also go up to floor 0, but this floor is locked, meaning you can't actually get out the centre in these lifts. Let's ride it!
An Otis lift that is interesting and it's good.
And now we go along to the next lift, which is a really nice glass third generation EcoDisc. Let's ride it!
A beautiful glass EcoDisc. This is better, that is beautiful.
Étage 0, porte ouverte. En vivant. got to hurry.
And now we go along to the lift to the cinema. Sadly, I wasn't able to get into this one. So now we go along some more areas of the shopping centre, along to another lift. But this lift was locked off. Ah! But in this lift was locked off, this lift has a fireman switch, we should call it. But it's not triangle key. In France, they don't use triangle key or drop key for fireman switches. They use this weird little square key. Oh dear, I've definitely got to buy one of these. So next time I go to France, I'll be able to get into all of these locked off lifts. And now we go along to the central area of this shopping centre, which is completely being rebuilt. And along we go to the next lift, which is a more for some club MRLs, which I forgot to film annoyingly. So now we go along to the next lift, which is a lift that goes down to some car park levels. This lift is a Sodical lift, which is a small French company. And the floor numbering on this lift is wrong. This lift goes between 3 car park levels, and the button doesn't have a number on it. It's the floor that goes into the main shopping centre area.
A soda seal lift. The lift is rare and so nice.
I'd really like to get into a service lift in this shopping centre, but I couldn't find that one. And there is some service passages, but they're all staff only, so I wasn't able to go in them. Yeah, like, let's go ride the service lift! Sadly, the service lifts here aren't old grotty lifts. They've all been replaced, which is annoying, but they still look quite grotty. Let's ride it!
Fermez-moi trois. Fermez-moi deux portes. Ascenseur en deux portes. Ouverture de porte. Fermez-moi quatre. Fermez-moi deux portes. Ascenseur en montée. Ouverture de porte. Étage moins 20.